wanted to make a quick video about Easter, guys. Happy Easter. I've had this for a long time, guys. I actually just ate the other one of it. We bought two, one for me, one for Dad. This is actually, guys, an old basket from when I was really little. That's why, if you guys look, Ducky looks so messed up, the pattern since I was little. Actually, guys, I had a different basket when I was, like, really, really little. I had a fuse in my arm. I'm still having issues with it. I don't have my medicine. Anyway, guys, I used to have this basket when I was little that my mom made for me. This is one she bought. But these little things about one for me, one for Dad. So me and Dad just basically share this basket because neither one of us like a lot of candy. I'm not into it. He's not into it. I'm half the glass phoenix. He doesn't like it. Better. So guys, I just came on the wish. Oh, everybody, happy Easter 2020. I purchased these myself. One for me, one for Daddy. Don't tell me that. Well, two of these, but I ate one once again. Dad said he wanted to eat this. It looks like a little card. Look, guys, I didn't have enough Halloween candy because of the pandemic, so I just put a Valentine's Day candy in my basket. Okay, guys, can you see now? Guys, look, this is from when I was a Halloween racer. So these are the candy. Now, it was not for different reasons, but told me I could have it because he wanted to get rid of the candy. Didn't mind that I was 28. So, okay, guys, till my next uploaded video, I love you all. Merry Christmas. Happy Easter, whatever holidays, guys.